Hello, welcome back. Today we'll be going over Tempo's EML-100. What is the EML-100? Well, it stands for the Marker Mate Electronic Marker Locator. The Tempo EML-100 is a universal electronic marker locating tool for locating power, water, sanitary, telephone, gas, cable TV, fiber optic and Euro power, and non-potable electronic markers. All great explorers need a compass, and the EML-100 is the perfect compass for locating those buried treasures, or marker balls in this case, and easily pinpointing where X marks the spot. Let's take a look inside. Before we start locating, let's make sure we have the right settings. The EML-100 Marker Mate Electronic Marker Locator is designed to locate 9 different utility frequencies used in buried markers such as the Omni Marker 2 and the Spike Marker products. Non-potable water is purple with a frequency of 66.4 kHz. Cable TV is orange and black with a frequency of 77 kHz. Gas is yellow with a frequency of 83 kHz. Fiber optic is yellow and black with a frequency of 92 kHz. Telephone is orange with a frequency of 101.4 kHz. Sanitary is green with a frequency of 121.6 kHz. Euro power is blue and red with a frequency of 134 kHz. Water is blue with a frequency of 145.7 kHz. Power is red with a frequency of 169.8 kHz. Refer to compatible markers for details about the Omni Marker 2 electronic markers and spike markers listed as SM-XX. You can find these on tempocom.com. On-off switch. When the EML-100 is turned on, the display will first show the firmware version and then the estimated battery life remaining. After the power on sequence, the unit will default to the mode and settings that were used last. See Figure 3 in the manual. Let's take a look at the display overview. Menu key. Volume control. Mode select. Power save timer. Gain high low keys. To locate a known type of marker, i.e. gas, power, water, etc., press the on key and allow the unit to complete the power on sequence that shows the firmware version and estimated battery hours. Replace batteries if necessary. Refer to the maintenance section in the manual. Scan operation. Pinpoint feature. The pinpoint feature is used to adjust the gain of the EML-100 to more closely locate a marker. Adjust gain. To eliminate noise or pinpoint markers, reduce gain by pressing the low gain button. Display indicates gain setting relative to 100%. Continue pressing low gain to reduce gain. Press the high gain button to restore gain to 100%. Thank you. Note, press the low gain button away from the marker peak signal for best pinpoint result. The pinpoint feature will work in both normal operation and scan modes.
And that's how you locate with Tempo's EML-100. So, take the guesswork out of locating and use the EML-100 to easily and accurately find those electronic marker balls and the buried plants they're associated with. This has been Locating with the Tempo Insider.